Hi everybody, Proton Jimmy, and welcome to SCP-5K. As it's now October, we're in the spooky months. I'll go back to this game and I'll play one of the other chapters. I did play chapter 1 previously. I was going to play chapter 2, but we'll go back to raid on the Area 12. I was going to play Chapter 2, but it's about the SCP that invades TV screens and that, and kills you instantly. And it's kind of a... I don't know if it'd be quite entertaining, really. I mean, you can always let me know in the comments if you'd like to see it. But I did watch a video on it, actually, and you can complete it in like 5 minutes, which seems a bit boring. But I mean, I don't know why I watch it. But most of the time, you just spend your time running away from it, so... Because if you look at it, you just die instantly. Kind of annoying, but... So we're going to move on to Chapter 3. I'm ready. Give me the gun. I'm removing the buttons. Gun. I'm full. Ooh. A few more bullets. I'm full with this as well. Jesus. What do we have here? It's just same, all the same weapons. Pretty much. I mean, different pistols. I don't know what's better. Oh, this one's better than the other one. I don't know what SCPs this one is. That one's locked. Oh, plants. I don't trust you. He's all dead. Right, no, change to the machine gun. Is that what I need to shoot? I heard freaky noises. Like a head wake. What was that thing? Oh. Oh, this is a maintenance door, it is. Oh, from the other side. Where the hell? Oh, we're in a great spot, this is. Unless... Oh... Hold on. Oh yeah, stick on... Oh, man! Maintenance. Can't open that door. Yeah, I don't know what SCP's on this one. Heaven forbids. This looks more like mainly just a plant. That does not look tempting up there. Ooh. Restore main power. Non-D-class staff on the borders that are meant to be a place of calm and relaxing. Since Scourge Breach, however, has been overrun with SCP-1262, which is now entangled with another abnormal SCP-621. Okay. Arrives at the village with most of the research staff and investigators from the sub-2, so this area will be our first opportunity to learn about the people who live and work here, players. Oh, it's just about the game. So it's basically two SCPs, great. Power there. I don't trust none of these them. Great. More ammo. Oh God, it's so eerily calm, but I don't know what to trust. I mean, they open. To restore the power. Great. I'm guessing I'm going the right way. I hope I'm going the right way. I'm just following these power icons. Are you dead? That made me jump, god damn it. Core. This is not a workbench, no? God damn it. Fuse required. There was a fuse right here. Oh yeah. Wasn't this just a fuse, yeah? God damn it. You know, some of these plants. I'm back here. I've got all that. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's these. But whoa, 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 whoa. That was literally annihilating me. Jesus. Health! Where do I find. Where do I see health? Here. Ooh. Whoa. Where did that hit me? I'm so confused. But now I have an AK. Can't hold that, it's help. Need some ammo, I've got max ammo, full ammo. So is this area safe then? Can't go in there. Can't go in here. Oh, this plant's gonna be annoying, isn't it? No ammo. I've got max on ammo. Bills. So annoying when you can't see your enemy you're fighting. Oh, it's flooded. I'm not even sure where I'm going. I am here. TV. First aids. God, this area looks massive. Whoa. Alright, a fuse for there. Progress! I did turn the power on, didn't I? Oh, these are the vines. So I'm just opening areas up. I literally just gone around in a circle. That's no help to me. No, where's the eye? What was inventory? Where do I find my logs? Oh dear, journal. No context. So what's even on here? Alright, so I got a pistol now. Thank God it gives me a rifle to start then. Oh my God, this... That's blocked. Can we go this way? Elf. Can't interact with that. Wow, this is like really annoying. Stairs, progress, I think. Bloody people. Do I want the SMG? Probably. More power down there. Power maintenance. I restored that? Or is it because I died? That's no good. Give me ammo. I have to go back there. God damn it. Because I did, I died, it doesn't consider me doing it. We'll go back. I'm lost now. I just jumped down. So much easier. Yeah. We'll go back there. So now do I have to be careful of the plants trying to kill me now? Because I turned the power on. Does he do anything now that I turned on? No. I mean, why would they? Why would they do anything, you know? I just realised I might be on single burst. Don't trust these plants. God, something eerie about this place, you know what I mean? Got a fuse for that. That's turned on. Alright, I know where there's another fuse. me. I died last time to plants, and I don't know why. And now... I'm worried. I need to go up. Really? Where did I see the other gate? That's where I dropped my gun. I mean, I get plenty of ammo, but... How do I get upstairs? There's the stairs. Can't get up there. Probably so much easier if you know which way you're going. Center auditorium. West wing, east wing. Yeah, but how do I get up? Oh, here we go. Where are the other ones? God damn it. Ow. God, they're nasty. I hate these damn plants. I mean, where am I now? Don't tell me I need to do it all again. Pad in there. I went this way. I just have to go this way. Yeah, yes. I have to keep turning the power on every time I do this. Annoying. I think I'll do it without dying. Yeah, half the time you don't even know you're getting hit. These are bedrooms. Where's that room I saw though? I literally saw a room with a little pad in it. Got his pad. Like a little room like this. Oh, it's the other side. I think it's the other side. Or is it? Gooseberries there. Have I got to follow these? Am I being stupid and I've got to realise I've got to follow these veins? Because you got a big bulbous there. And once that starts, you get all the flowery bits. And then I've got to shoot all the flowers. So I mean, this just doesn't care. Plenty of ammo, but die, damn plant. Here's one. Document collected. What was the exit? So what, I can't read these. It's just a document. Okay. Not very helpful. I've still got to be weary. I mean, I gotta look. So is that above me? Oh, one there. all making a bit more sense now. I didn't realize that's all he had was a pistol. What was that? I don't know, but making progress. Won't open that door. So now we've got to go to the next vine, I believe. That one's upstairs. No bulb in here. Have to make it upstairs. Is this one turned on? That's turned on. Does that mean I still keep the fuse? Shoot that from here. That is nasty in there. Great. This is the beginning. I can't make it through there. I don't really want to go through there anyway. This is about the beginning. I'm not sure I'm supposed to go there. They really don't give you much to go on, do they? I'm okay for health. Ammo is what I need. Ammunition! That's not the bulbous I need to shoot. It's not the bulbous you were looking for. Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. Do I need more ammo? Nope, full. I got the fuse in there. That one's turned on now. What's around here? What a dead end! Ah. They like to give you the hard ones, don't they? This vine here I've got to get rid of, surely. How do I get rid of it? This freaking area. It's all blocked off. Locked from the other side, great. I mean, am I gonna die if I go in the water? Collected. Let me take that. MP5. Aha. So here we go. We will kill this one now. Great. I'm worried. Whoa! That one's swinging. Now, where are the flowers? Do you have a time frame or something to do this in, or? Oh, there you are. Which flower, which flower, which flower? Oh my God. Thank you. dead now. Thank God for that. That was a pain. I keep reloading. No, it just shuffles them apart. Right, so that's two down. Making some progress. What I kind of need. Is health. This one's done. Oh god. Can't see through there. I can go in here though. Ooh, health. Yes, give me that. That bulb wasn't lit up, so could I kill that one? Is that the one I need to kill? I'm so confused. From the other side. I mean, health, that's great. I'm still sort of confused on which one. The document there. Which I can grab. Alright, so it's health here in the main area. We've got to figure that out. I think I'll find security clearance, but we're pretty much almost full. Power. I don't think I'm supposed to see through there. Look into the abyss. That's full. Still don't have power for not powerful not. But this one's done. Can't get through here. It was that freaking easy. All I had to do was do that. Right, so we've still powers of maintenance. One cleared. Finally, some progress. I'm just not sure what's alive and what's dead. Heal. Oh, it's health, but it's not what I wanted. I've got restored power, so. It said something about maintenance. More ammo. Aha! Did I want to open that? No, but there's a fuse here. I'm gonna take it. Not from the other side. Oh, great. Oh, we're back here. Whoa. Clearly it's above me, whatever it may be. I don't want to go that way. These are doors. Maintenance. Aha. There's up to always good one. That's dumb. It's got to be in here. Got him. That was easier than I thought. Find security clearance. Operate the elevator. Great! I mean, how did I not find that? All this wandering about. I mean, should it be in here? I've cleared the plants. But this wasn't blocking anything. Let's just go around in circles. Good job, me. Why didn't this vein go away? That's what I don't get. Surely that should have retracted or something. Full health. See? Okay. What is it? No codes. Clue West Wing, so they're the notes. Didn't even get a document. They've been going around collecting stuff, which I have no idea which is what with what. That's another keypad. I'm so confused. Still with this big plant and nothing's really done anything at the minute. You can't walk on the plants. The only thing I can think of is maybe at the start. I didn't even realize there's all this ammo here. Oh, behind here. Head security, retail, sky. What? Find the head. Seems a bit sick, but hey. I mean, should I go through where I just come from? I mean, luckily there's no plants coming at me right now. But it's still annoying. Is this the head? It's a shotgun. I found the elevator. Yes. It's not. Maybe it's the first one. Chapter one was much better because you're literally on your toes. Because you're being big creatures. This one, little plants. Couple guards, but it doesn't really seem that scary. I mean, it was annoying at the start, kept dying, but... I mean, what's the head researcher look like? Oh, now I hear people. Is it because I made it safe now and it won't open around, or? Restore the main power to the area via the maintenance. If I did that. We've got to find some guys' heads. Has other people turned it off? Is that what? Oh, there's a question mark over there. Let's hear people going around turning it off. Alright, let's head towards the question mark then. I don't think any of these are the people then. So it's literally the question mark I've got to get to. Oh. We got that. Keypad. I can't go over there because I need a code. Oh my God! There's no help in here. I knew I heard tapping of feet, but Jesus Christ.
Did you want something to look at?
I'll say I scared them of Jesus them. And now I need help. Because they literally wrecked the hell out of me. Question is, I thought I'd find this head of this researcher. Which I have no idea where it is. Is that a guy's head? No, they're people, weren't they? What's this pistol? Oh! Ammo. Oh, here we go. Finally found a code. Took long enough. Oh, thank God, some more health. Well, that's that sorted. Got some more help. All right, what code we got? 0429. Now we can make it through that damn door. I bet the head's there, isn't it? Now I gotta remember where. Put the code. Here we go. It's gonna be fun now. Is it 0429. We go. I got him, thank God. He's got MP5 as well. This boy is shredded. Look at that place. I've got a retina scan, and hopefully we can get out of here. Take the elevator to the prison. Have we done it? We actually do it.